is to enhance competitiveness of the ICT industry to add economic values and increase earnings, such as provide funding support to the new enterprises, upgrade Thai ICT product and service standards to meet global standards. Thirdly, create opportunity in marketing and competition for Thai businesses, and promote domestic and foreign investment in ICT industry. The last one is to build awareness. Sustainable competitiveness means to build awareness and develop capacity in ICT and business, and build confidence in electronic transaction to promote the use of ICT in strategic manufacturing, to enhance competitive capacity of small and medium enterprises, and to promote the use of ICT. And we are supplying and we are servicing more than 1,000 in this 2009. So we project about 2,000 of the participants in the four categories area. Our focus areas are housewife, unemployment, student and youth, and also all the festival of sports. We focus on grassroots and youth, so we connect with the municipality to have the ADOC with all the festival of grassroots and youth, so we can connect directly to the municipality and grassroots and youth program. There are 8 courses that you are familiar already with: the internet, computer basic skill, web design, Outlook, MS and Microsoft Office, linguistic in Chinese language, word typing. Of course, we need how-to, because how-to is very important to transfer the knowledge to the stakeholders and to the grassroots and youth to all the categories. And teaching materials also very important, and in the festival for grassroots and youth, we promote with the food, the beverage, all day of the motivative activities for the youth and grassroots. We have the very successful stories for the housewife that can run her own SME and their own knowledge. At least we make them understand and love ICT. And secondly, we would like to have ICT in their own life. And the last one, the future perspective of AWOC Center, we plan to go to OTOP. OTOP means one tambon, one product. Tambon means sub-district of city. So we want to have the e-marketing in one sub-city, one product, to make the buyers, sellers, students, grassroots, and youth manufacturer, producer to meet in ADOC technology and services. And our future plan, ADOC, we will have the on-tour to countryside for e-marketing teaching as well. And of course, the difficulties, you understand already, the budget and the hardware and software are very important for the program. Thank you for your strong attention. Thank you again.